Got a father-son double going this morning. Kevin on this fish here. He was gone a ways. Trying to complete the father-son double right now. Austin's got a big one. Going on. Todd's got one. Austin's got one. Looks like Jay's got one way up there up front.
He's caught.
Get out.
Yep.
There you go.
That's one down. He's got another rod up there just hooked up. But it's a lot. Everybody's hooked up. Most people want big ones. This is the size I love.
I love that size.
Yeah. Oh, that one's a little larger, Todd. Todd's got one for the meteor.
He's got one. I'm gonna run to this. Yeah.
Meteor.
picture of that one,
Todd? Yeah,
all right. Up there,
dude, I got Mighty Mo up here, dude.
Oh, you got the big boy.
It's like a missile. Just letting him wear himself out.
I'm not even sure how many we got hooked there, but it was a lot.
He's pissed off, dude. How about them apples?
Doubled up yet again. Jay has his on Z Man.
I got a good picture of this one.
Ooh, that's a moose in it.
I feel like I know this fish, Michael.
Okay, the big guy's
when it's ready, I'm gonna tell you.
Bigger he's in.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Oh
man.
Hey, you still caught him. You still caught him. Just no pretty picture this time.
Rainy morning start here in Trinidad this morning. Todd Fairfax already hooked up on the ribbon fish. Got hooked up, so I'm sure it's gonna be a little while. This is probably the biggest tarpon we've seen yet. Jay Conroy on him. Caught. Great job, dude. That's a huge fish. Trinidad, monstertarpon.com. Nice work, Jay. Austin's got the big mama on. Leader's been touched. Captain says 180.
Yeah, but the mate says 200, so.
you got to go with the captain. Don't you know Mariner's rule number one?
Yeah.
The captain's always right, and I'm the captain. Although I'm not the captain on this trip.
all depends on where the money falls.
That's right, Captain Jonathan. Beautiful.
Another big fish.
Big fish. Congratulations, Austin.
Thank you.
Here we are, Trinidad tarpon fishing. That's where we're staying. That's the guest house right back there. That's Stefan's panga gets us back to the mainland. This is our hangout room.
As a son of a son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain, grew like a man just released from adventure. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chopped up the main mind. Read dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I've learned much from both of their styles. As the son of a son, the son of a son, the son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, loading the last ton, just one step ahead of the jailer. Now away in the near future, southeast of disorder, you can shake the hand of the mango man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of the spices, salt free mint, cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all you can buy. All the sheet in as we ride on the wind that our forefathers harnessed before us. And the bells ring as the tide ring sings, it's the son of a gun of a chorus. Where it all ends, I can't fathom my brains. If I knew, I might toss out my anchor. I'll cruise along, obey, searching for songs, not allowed here, thief or a banker. But the son of the son, the son of the son, the son of the son of a sailor, son of a gun, blowing the last time. Just one step ahead of the jailer. I'm just the son of a son, the son of a son, the son of a son of a sinner. Seasoned veins, my tradition remains. Just glad I don't live in a trailer. Jimmy Buffett.